Pathetic. I'm fine now. I'm fine now. This is my outfit of the day.
How did I lose that fight over here? Ow, bro! I mean, dang, that legit almost made no sense to me.
Last night, I need my ass beat. We're gonna go to a speedboat tour for the smoke, and then we're gonna go to a speedboat tour. And that's really all we have planned today. Then we're probably just gonna walk around a little and chill, and get to eat later. And yeah, babe's right here watching Korean Savage. This is all that he does. And he's rolling.
This guy's truck is super weak.
But we're gonna leave. But we'll come back when we start to leave. We're walking and smoking. Some different type of animals out here.
Oh, me. You seen that bitch?
Ahoo!
I wonder if they got like owls inside there.
Right. Because
you make me want to vlog.
But yeah,
I'm not gonna vlog them. It's just fun.
Just get in my vlog with me.
Huh? I know, but I'm just using your own content. Yo, gang. Beauty right here. Beauty queen. If not her, then you should be. Oh, I got some eyes on, baby. Here. Let me see. Wanna walk that way? Or you wanna go that way?
I wanna keep walking closer.
Go that way. Okay. I need to know how to ride a bike. Next time you come here, I'm gonna jump off the head and get a motorcycle. Place to sell weed, huh? I walked all day long. Buy some weed.
Yo, need some gas. Yo, need some
choking,
gas.
Choking,
yo. Yo, need some gas. Bake coffee and she not really split the pool.
No, bread and butter.
Bread and butter, butter and bread. I eat my chicken with lobster and spaghetti.
What? Look at this yellow car, y'all.
I eat my bread with lobster and spaghetti. Call me Jetty, like the fatty. I got wings on my back like a chatty. Chugga chugga pow pow. Up the booty clip and I put it in this pow pow. I'm going in. And I'ma go hard.
You can call the lift now. Let's go this way. This is Meridian Avenue. We've never been down this far.
Why you wanna go that way?
Cause what street is that? Fifth?
Yeah.
I think.
Let's go this way. It's boring down there.
Where am I going to look at? We gotta be at a spot.
Ain't smoothie spot over here somewhere? Oh, it's hot down this alley. Around like my arms are sweating because I got long sleeve dress. This dress is cute. I'll fuck with it.
Took the top. We could do it right here. Like one of these houses. I'm gonna
gonna just do current location.
Yeah, go ahead.
And then drop us off at Bayside Marketplace. $8.07.
We're gonna get a lift to Bayside Marketplace to go to our speedboat tour.
Okay, $8.50.
Look at this orange. Alley. Look at this orange, bro. It's being eaten by bugs. Gross. Okay, you decided not to wear shoes?
Yeah.
Y'all, my boyfriend has so many shoes for no reason. He don't even wear them. He got all these shoes. He don't even be wearing them.
I do be wearing them, y'all. Should be lying. I need some more shoes. Y'all gotta help me find some more shoes.
Yep, drop below. Drop in the comments below, websites. I'm sorry, this is ghetto. My head is itching, y'all.
I was gonna say, I know this ain't the lift yet.
You already got it?
Yeah.
What kind of car is it?
A Honda Civic. I think we rode with this dude before. He's coming in 4 minutes, and that's still committed. I didn't turn the partner, so.
I don't think we roll with him.
Huh?
I don't think we roll with him.
You don't think nothing. You don't know. You don't know what you're talking about. We'll beat her by it.
Don't we compliment each other?
It'll take 15 minutes to get there.
Don't y'all think we cute together? Period. We're in Bayside Marketplace or whatever. We're about to get on this speedboat.
Oh, that's his best friend. Guys, I had to pay $5 for these masks.
For these masks. We have masks. We just didn't bring none.
It's not a lot, but still, bro.
We have masks, but I brought mine, but I decided to wear this one.
These like 50 cents.
We're about to get our tickets. I'll be back. So we're on the speedboat right now.
Hey, welcome back to our YouTube. Maybe we make a YouTube video last night because
we didn't do a lot of shit last night because somebody wanted to get drunk and shit.
I'm so sorry. But yeah.
Have you seen the footage that I made?
I watched a little bit of it.
When you was in the bathroom?
Look at my
it's here. While we wait 2 hours, like to get to know where my votes are from. This is your chance to represent, guys. Where is everybody from out here? We got Cali over here. Cali in the back. What's up, California? We got North Carolina up here. What's up, North Carolina? Oh, Miami. Where's Miami at? Oh, you got Atlanta, Georgia in the building. What's up, Atlanta? And the rest of you shy guys are just gonna send you from someplace boring and cold. Alright guys, we got about half a minute in this Snowy Zone. I always say this until the very, very last one of the show. You guys gonna need to use objects on your persona, anything that might be flying off the board, make sure you hang on tight to those guys. I see some of you ladies, we got some. Basketball team in this entire country. I know we're all thinking of the same basketball team right now, so let's say it all together on three now. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Alright guys, we're looking for the Miami Heat. Here's some answers we weren't looking for.
Alright, we're gonna try that again, guys. You guys are way too dead.
So you guys having fun out here? Alright, welcome to Millionaires Row, everybody. This is where you guys wish you lived. A couple cool things to look at around here. First off, to the right-hand side is Monument Island, guys, in memory of Henry Flagler. That guy, Henry Flagler, is responsible for introducing the world to the great city of Miami, Florida. Now, you guys might notice that it's got Apollo's dead in the middle. It's surrounded by four statues, the four founding fathers of Miami, guys. They go as follows. Henry Flagler, Crown Official, Uncle Luke, and DJ Khaled. What? At least that's what they teach us in these Miami public schools. We love us the history. And you're kind of us folks, we got Hibiscus Island. There's a three-story lighthouse out there with that round half of a contact. Not the monster man who loves living La Vida Loca. Can anybody guess? Currently listed on the market for just over $108 million. You're probably wondering how I know that. But I Googled it this morning. So guys, there's 32 palm trees surrounding the middle of the island here. 32 of them. Okay, we got a two-story black mansion. This one belongs to a gentleman named Stuart Miller. He's always hanging out by the pool with his dad. He's the richest person living here on Star Island. He owns about 600 mansions here on Star Island alone. But ladies, he's single, as you can clearly see.
off the boat or whatever, my lace is still coming up, y'all. I need to go buy me some blue. We're finna go to CVS.
What's up right now? I'm gonna give you a steak.
We finna go to CVS after this or something. Me and my boyfriend on some opposite type shit. I said I'm finna get some chicken alfredo, which is his favorite food, and he talking about he finna get a steak, which is my favorite food. Like, what is going on? I don't know what's going on. But we off the boat or whatever. We at the Cheesecake Factory. And we're finna get some food. My lashes survived the boat. My shit looking like it's finna come off low-key, but they survived. See if they survived the whole day. Wow. There we go. Yeah, we're finna eat. We're finna order. We got some water. I think I might give me a drink. I'm looking kind of tipsy from that daiquiri that I drank, which I'll insert a picture right here. And I'm kind of tipsy. Tipsy a little bit, but that's okay. I'm with my boyfriend, of course. This is the view. It's beautiful.
Nigga, sick of saying, bro, you at the Cheesecake Factory? I hate you right now.
We sitting down outside because it's beautiful out here.
So I be going so hard.
Yes. It's beautiful out here.
Niggas up. I do what they can. I'm standing for
I got a water with lemon, and
you still
Bae got a water with lemon too, and I'm gonna get some chicken alfredo like I just told y'all. And I kind of want an appetizer. You want to get buffalo wings, babe? Mm-hmm. For an appetizer? Did you look at the appetizers? I kind of want an appetizer. I was fucked up last night, yo. Like, it's kind of pathetic. And Bae wanted to record me, like, be your own niggas. Be your own niggas, for real. My lace is lifting. I gotta hide it with my hair because my lace is fucking lifting. My forehead is peeling, I'm dry. I put lotion on, y'all, I'm still dry. Like, what? So why the plug that we made down here? The plug that we made down here?
Yeah, like you said, you want what?
Buffalo wings.
You want the sauce on top?
Yep. I actually do want this drink.
Same thing?
Yeah. Thank you. And are you ready to order?
Yeah. I'll take the carne asada steak.
You want to cook?
Yes. Medium well.
And I want the chicken alfredo.
Chicken alfredo? Okay. And you want to do the wings to stir?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah, y'all. I'm finna give me a drink. This is drink. Bae got this drink right here. I'm finna get the same drink.
Copycatter.
Cause I like to be like him. Cause you're a reflection of me, Shawty.
Nah, you're a reflection of me. You getting my drink. You didn't know what this was.
I heard the vibe. I didn't know what it was.
You didn't even know what it was. Get out of here.
I didn't know what it was. Okay, so he's sitting here talking about that smack. I have heard of Mumata, but I didn't know what it was, that's why I asked. But it was in, you know. When we was on the speedboat tour, Bae got wet, and he got salt all over him, because he's just salty, y'all. Salty, because I'm copying on him, I guess.
You are.
Come on, yeah. He's so fine, I can record him all day, y'all. He loved when I compliment him, y'all.
But she ever don't.
Yes, I do. He's such a capper, y'all. He just be capping. He says whatever sometimes. Look at this view, buddy. Him and these palm trees. Like, yes. Yes, so we're waiting for our food. I got some buffalo wings to start. So excited to eat. So excited to eat. Yeah. I'm gonna let y'all. I'm gonna show y'all the food when they get here.
Our food, y'all. Gonna show y'all. We had some appetizer boneless. I'm talking about boneless. We had some appetizer buffalo wings or whatever. Look at my face. It's peeling. Like, why? I put lotion on. Like, pathetic. But I'm gonna show y'all the food. I got some chicken alfredo and bacon. Some carne asada. And we have our matas.
Yeah,
I'm gonna tear that video. You look so good on my camera.
I'm gonna tear that video back.
Give y'all a little small mukbang. It's good. Give y'all a small mukbang.
This is not good. That's just that's your season so good. Girl.
What'd you eat?
A steak.
Oh.
That should taste busting. Hey, baby, look. Taste a little piece of this. You want the whole thing or you want a piece?
I just want a piece, babe. I'm mixing up my Alfredo so it can get saucy.
Put some sauce on it.
The spicy sauce?
No, just eat it. It's gonna make you have sex in your mouth.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. It's your bag. Yeah. It's your right here. Good.
Base plate? Delicious. Thank you. I'm always telling myself thank you, y'all. I have so many manners.
Hey. Hey, hold on. This is gonna make me happy. This should make me real happy. Guys. So. We have the Cheesecake Factory, and I gotta show y'all this plate. I have to. This shit right here. Sheesh. Look. I'm gonna show y'all. Sheesh. That's not too hard, but.
I'm tipsy, y'all.
It's called carne asada steak. Did to this, they done made it right. This gonna make me happy. So, baby, I took this.
I need some sauce.
That's pepper. My favorite steak right here. I love it now. Look at that. I got peppers and all.
Here go Burger Meister. We ate here the other day, y'all. Burger Meister. We're going to CVS so I can give me some glue for my lace.
Yeah, you can't smoke that at CVS.
Yeah. I'm finna play that right here.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to. I smoke the chill the way back.
Smoothie spot.
Wait. Wait.
Smoothie spot is over here where we was at. The other day, Bae got to teach me how to ride a bike. Because my parents, they didn't.
Let's fuck it up.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just like that.
Go in here, try to find me some glue. I didn't even bring my mask.
I know you didn't.
I got another one. This is what I needed.
It's here now. Is that what you got last time?
No, I got this, which isn't here anymore. Yeah, y'all.
Hey, y'all. A mask kind of match. You know, like, and that got to be.
That got to be blue for my lace.
Got to be blue.
For my lace.
She was on the boat and that mug was finna
take off.
Take off.
I love my boyfriend, y'all. Only if y'all knew.
Now we're walking out of here just that fast.
Just that fast, cause we in got what and we out. Wanted.
In and out.
In and out.
Now where to?
Back across the street.
Better hurry up, put a timer up. And I know that, okay. Oh, shoot.
Are you okay, babe?
Just a little tipsy, y'all.
Yeah.
Can't walk straight. But my mate got me. See that? She got me.
I did not deal with you.
She got me. She got me. She helped me walk straight. And she gonna help me take my hair down. And she gonna give me some set off braids. Like Chloe.
Cleo, babe.
Like Cleo. I'll set it off. I never seen the show or the movie.
The movie, y'all. Isn't that crazy that he's never seen that movie?
Never seen Set It Off, but
we gotta watch it.
She gonna give me some Set It Off braids.
Like my Set It Off braids.
Yeah, but she look cute with hers. Mine are kind of ugly. Look at the vibe in the background. This just looks so good.
Right.
What?
Cause we in Miami with it.
You hear me? More to come. Next trip, we're going to Punta Cana.
Punta Cana.
Punta Cana.
Are we turning?
For Bae's birthday. Did you want to smoke first or did you want to turn?
Yeah, we can smoke. Where's the
so you want to go straight and then turn?
Sure.
Man. Yeah, I don't know how tired I am. I'm not even tired. I'm just fucked up. Because I've been drinking Mai Tais. I put Henny in my Mai Tai.
Like Young and Mason.
Yeah. That's where I got that little sound from. I got it from her. You know, she showed me the little drip set.
Hey.
Drip set, wrist sweat, neck rat.
And I got that smile that make your bitch.
Yeah.
Period.
Whatever. In my pocket. Guys, so I'm most likely gonna get me in base and I don't know how that's just gonna work. I hope it don't make us throw up, but
I'm only gonna eat a tiny little bit.
I'm most likely gonna get me in base and edibles if he has any like chips or something. I don't really want no brownies or nothing, but if he has some chips or something, I'm gonna get us some edibles. And I wanna ride a bike or a scooter. But we gotta find some.
I swear. I want a scooter, fuck a bike.
Yeah, because you're not around a bike.
Okay, get off me.
You pushing me?
So we can both get on the sidewalk.
This big ass sidewalk, she's trying to say I'm not sharing it. Look how big the sidewalk is.
He's not.
She got all that room over there. Look at all that sidewalk over there. Look, Q-Sub. Hey, sexy. What's your name is? Hey. Hey. Well, look, it's a bike station. It's only one bike. She always smoking, y'all.
Why are you
She is. She always.
He smokes more than me, y'all.
She always smoking. How's she doing smoke?
He smokes way more than me.
Nah.
He's just capping to y'all right now, but he smokes way more than me. And he be feeling, he'll have an attitude. I used to be that way, but I'm not that way no more. So I be going without the smoke. But he be having a whole attitude with me if we didn't have it smoked. Okay? So.
I'm not gonna lie to you.
Like I
that
said,
girl walked fast. Coming up with the pizza?
Yeah.
She all the way up there.
She gone.
But. Yeah, we got this, the rest of this day, and we got all day tomorrow in Miami, and then we got to go home. I really don't want to go home. I'm not ready because it's not shit home.
At all.
It's more fun out here. And I got to leave my babe because I got to take her back to her freaking home. She's going to be leaving me forever.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, she is. She's going to leave me forever. She's going to be working and shit. I'm so proud of her working, though. Because she used to complain all the time. I need a job, I need a job, I need a job.
Because I didn't need a job, nah, but I got a job.
Nah, look at her. She got a job. I'm sure not to be patient, y'all. You should have seen her on the boat trip. She was so impatient.
Man, because we were standing there forever. We were standing there forever waiting. Like, what was we waiting for?
To go in the boat bay?
Nah, like that nigga said. Then he called somebody else to figure out how to work that motherfucker. The fuck? Yo, I took some pictures with some parrots, y'all. They're so cute. I'm gonna insert some pictures in it somewhere.
Me too.
It was so cute. I got a little kiss from one.
We got a lot of pictures.
Yeah.
Hello. We got a lot of pictures to insert. That lady behind us is on her dog. So cute.
So cute.
It's kind of like how babe was on the parrot.
Yeah.
But the dog.
And it was cuddling me. It cuddled my
and that
cheek.
Little nasty ass parrot gave her a little kiss.
And it gave me a kiss. And
licked all on her. You don't know how many people that little parrot licked on. And it's licking all on her. A little nasty. She gonna get COVID. She gonna get COVID out here in Miami.
This is nice, low key. Show these.
These are apartments, babe. You know that?
Yeah.
La, la, la. Ooh.
Exclusive.
See the vibe? Yeah. It's the vibe.
All these palm trees.
See the other side? It's the vibe.
You lucky vlog better than me.
You know.
You is not a YouTuber for real, bro.
I am. Yeah, I know. Got another vibe. Look. The sun be hitting this way, huh? Look at my outfit. Ooh, a little sexy. I'm in love with this one right here. Look, guys, they're going to this McLaren again.
It must look good.
You think? Those are apartments. I didn't see this car like 40 times today since I've been here. What a nice car. I need y'all to like and subscribe because I need to get rich. So me and Bae could buy McLarens. Well, we got to get a four-door because we got kids, so.
Yeah, we got kids.
We can get something like that, a little Bentley.
Or you know? Range Rover.
She want a mom car.
Yeah.
But I want no Range Rover. I need me a little sports car.
We can get a couple.
Look, that's a little mom car. That's a little Bentley SUV right there that you drove by, the little green one. Y'all want to come to Miami, y'all might need some money, because.
Y'all going to need some money. Ain't no mic. Y'all going to need some money.
It's a little expensive out here on the beach.
It's very expensive.
But it's nice. It's a nice little vibe. Nice. If we lived out here, it'd be cheaper because we'll have a lot more money and we ain't have to do all that traveling and shit.
Nice.
But if we lived out here, we'll have a lot more money. We do a lot more.
Hey, we should go down this way and then go down again.
down this way. Peace of days.
Yeah, we're always over here.
Always, huh?
Thanks. We've just been walking in circles. See, I love you.
Look at the Lambo.
Show the Lambo.
Show the Lambo. I got you. Y'all, look at the Lambo. Ooh. Black on red. It's nice. Looks like a Sesto Elemento, but I might be wrong. Everybody keeps staring at my Baker. She fine. I don't know why they keep staring at her. That should be pissing me off.
I know you do. Because you're crazy.
Everybody be staring at her.
He's crazy, yo.
Because she beautiful. Don't mind him. Nah, mind me. But
you're crazy.
I don't know. She just be looking too good. She be doing that on purpose.
I don't be doing nothing on purpose, yo. I'm just me. Like Youngboy said.
Get out of here.
No, dang,
just me. She be coming outside looking like on purpose. Yeah. I don't know why.
Not even a word, just a noise.
I don't know why.
Ryan. Hey y'all. Man. I'll show y'all the full fit. I got my knees. This is basic. Like, what do he be talking about? Talking about because I look too good. Like, I barely even tried.
Show me. Talking about barely trying. She be trying, y'all. Don't let her lie to you.
He says anything, yo.
She be trying. I be watching her.
He be watching me put these lashes on.
I be watching her get dressed and all.
Okay, I'm just putting my clothes on.
Trying a little too hard.
Never.